Okay, well, my goodness, how interesting it is that this box comes out, Psalm number 28. What is in this box? You might ask. That rarely comes out of this box. I've been trying to write a song now for about half an hour, and it just ain't coming. Nothing's coming. So maybe it's not something that needs to be written tonight. I hope it finds you well, whatever's going to come out. We shall see. It's actually dusting here. I'm just going to have to get it up. The body is like an instrument. That's why I love the bhajan in India, Murali Gana Lola, because it's about a nine-hold flute, like the body. And when it's clogged and, you know, fettered, then Krishna's playing this flute is stymied a bit. It's not as sweet and pure. So when there's no dust in the bowl, we might get a better song. All right. Get ready. tell them well. Tell it to your grandchildren, don't give them more pills. Tell it to your grandchildren from the grandparents' sitcom. Come home and tell your children it's all right. It's gonna be okay. Come, let's pray. It's gonna be alright. Alright, let's play music again. Play a game of chess with your kids. Yeah, quit that job that makes you sleep. Why do it? Come back to your kids. Come back to you. Come back to your common generation after generation. Psalm 28. See you tomorrow. Love you.